SWACO has been a great partner for Otterbein for many, many years, and our students have benefited from that for a long time now. And so when we saw this opportunity, we thought it was a great match when our missions both aligned. SWACO's looking to reduce solid waste. We're looking to make this world a better place and model that for our students. And so why not do it together for this grant project? Everybody wins. Otterbein is a public charity. We exist to make this world a better place. And so a part of that mission is educating our students on how to do that on campus and beyond. We hear a lot about reduce, reuse, recycle, and we all recycle, and we should feel good about recycling, and we do at Otterbein. There's a lot of recycling that goes on, but the reality is recycling itself takes a lot of energy to reconvert those products into something useful again. And so if we can reduce the amount of waste we have in the first place, that's in fact much better for the environment, and that's what this program's really directed at. A part of the grant that we got from SWACO includes 2,000 reusable bottles, and we expect each one of those bottles is going to replace dozens and dozens of single-use bottles. Every water filling station has a counter on it that counts how many ounces and how many bottles we've saved from the landfill or saved as a result of this process, and so we're going to have lots of good measurement about the good impact being made. Otterbein students are very sustainability, environmentally minded. They want to make this world a better place. It's one of the reasons they chose Otterbein. And so they're the ones that really said we needed bottle filling stations and our water fountains around campus.
My name is Jamie Cooter, and I am a junior here at Otterbein, and I graduate class of 2020. I use these refill stations about 3 to 4 times a day on average. I walk around a lot throughout campus, so it makes it really convenient having water bottle refill stations.
So for me, I think it's important to use refill stations and reusable bottles rather than throwaway plastic ones. You think about the environment. You know that plastic is an unsustainable source, so it's not a good thing to be constantly using and throwing away. I think this project is incredibly innovative, and not just because it's providing, you know, these new fancy fill stations that are really cool in and of themselves, but also just the way they went about it. If you give the students the water bottles, then you're also providing the fill stations. It's a really innovative and important way to make sure that everything goes to completion.
The thing that's really impressive to us about working with SWACO on a project like this is their proactivity. They're trying to reduce solid waste from the start by reaching out proactively and finding willing partners like us and our students and our faculty and staff. And that really meets their mission in a more efficient way and provides real leadership to our community. And so they've been a great partner. Well, we hope this project builds on itself with time. That as students change their habits and get used to using these refillable water stations, that then affects their behavior off campus, and they begin to look for those things off campus with their employers, in their rec centers and fitness centers, even after graduation, so that what starts here at Otterbein goes on to affect the world around us.